I can make the earth stop in its tracks. I made the blue cars go away. I can make myself invisible or small. I can become gigantic and reach the farthest things. I can change the course of nature. I can place myself anywhere in space or time. I can summon the dead. I can perceive events in other worlds, in my deepest inner mind, and in the minds of others. I can. I am. People need connectors, writers, heroes, stars, leaders, to give life form. A child's sandboat facing the sun. Plastic soldiers in the miniature dirt war. Forts, garage, rocket ships. Ceremonies, theater, dances, to reassert tribal needs and memories. A call to worship, uniting above all. A reversion, a longing for family and the safety magic of childhood. The grand highway is crowded, with lovers, searchers, and leavers so eager to please and forget. The wilderness now is blessed, the rest remembered. A man rakes leaves into a heap in his yard, a pile, and leans on his rake and burns them utterly. The fragrance fills the forest. Children pause and heed the smell, which will become nostalgia in several years. Sirens, water, rain and thunder jet from the base. Hot searing insect cry. The frogs and crickets. Doors open and close. The smash of glass, the soft parade, an ancient rustle of silk, nylon, watering the dry grass. Fire, bells, rattlesnake, whistles, castanets, lawn mower, good humor, man. Skates and wagons, bikes. What do you learn about Satan? Out of a book. Love? Out of a box. Net of sin, the fall. First feeling of having done the same act in time before. Oh no, not again. Between childhood, boyhood, adolescence, and manhood, maturity, there should be sharp lines drawn with tests, deaths, or feats, right stories, songs, and judgments. Men who go out on ships to escape sin and the mire of cities, watch the placenta of evening stars from the deck on their backs and cross the equator and perform rituals to exhume the dead, dangerous initiations to mark passage of new levels. To feel on the verge of an exorcism, a rite of passage, to wait or seek manhood, enlightenment in a gun. To childhood, innocence